these practitioners throughout the world actually. And always see, you should not keep your boundary within the Karnataka or Telangana or Andhra Pradesh. Yeah. This is the only platform. See, you cannot travel all over the world.
Yes.
But the platform where we created, everybody is coming. You attend, mingle with everybody. Then you realize who are doing like that actually. So nowadays, most important is the communication. Communication with your language, it is very easy. But communication with the other language, it is the real challenges actually for the practitioners. And improvise also. You can upgrade your knowledge. Like you are MD acupuncture, that does not mean you are the expert. You attend that kind of workshop actually and mingle with everybody and upgrade your knowledge. In US government, there is something. If doctor got the license, still every 5 years they have to write an exam.
Okay.
If they will fail, the license will be cancelled. Means doctor always have to upgrade.
Okay. They have to upgrade.
Then only you will create the good society. Otherwise, same, you know, in the medicines, allopathic medicines, every month there is new molecule formulation. Every month. If the same molecule will be there, I think it won't work actually. Like that, we have to do all kind of research actually, right? And for your kind information, I think nobody knows about this information. In 2030, WHO given the report. This pandemic situation is coming. All doctors will there, but doctor can't control the disease. That means only the traditional medicines expert, they can take over. No allopathic medicine will work. In 2030. Now people are maybe it is improvising. Maybe 50% people are believing on the allopathy.
Okay.
2030 it will be blank.
Right.
No medicine will work human body.
Right.
Only the traditional medicines it will work. So now you have the sufficient time. Another 5 years you worked hard, and I think it is need of society. Okay.
बच्चे बातचीत किया है ना।